And guess what? The senior special assistant to the vice president on top of media and publicity, Laolu Akonde, on Wednesday, summer say, no true yarns. And they inside some reports away, then the yarns say, Vice President Yemi Osinbajo collected 4 billion naira from the suspended acting chairman of the Economic and Financial Crimes Commission, Ibrahim Magu. The reports don't claim, say, Magu summer the presidential panel to probe him and say, in summer Osinbajo 4 billion naira after the vice president Yanam to release part of the recovered loot. But Akonde, for statement to journalists, he described the report as saying a very, very big lie plus a day baseless. And he writes, say, with all emphasis for our disposal, say, make it firmly stated here, say, this na total lie and a day baseless and a fabricated story where they try to reflect the goings on for the probe panel will investigate Mr. Ibrahim Magu and say they be completely nonsense for every corner. And also the statement read for parts.